Thank you. Thank you. The next song, the next piece on the program is a piece that I wrote back in 2006. It was the very first piece I wrote during my doctoral program, and it is a piece that I'm still very happy with to this very day. And I am grateful to Dr. Clark for bringing it to life for all of us here this afternoon. The title of the piece is Nefarious, and if you do not know that word, it is an adjective and it means evil. And you will certainly hear a certain sinister quality in this piece of music. What inspired me to write an evil piece of music in 2006 was a song that I was listening to regularly at the time, an old rock song that I like very much called Heroin by a band called The Velvet Underground. And you might be able to tell by the title of the song that the song is kind of dark and disturbing. And I set out to recreate the feelings that that song gives me in a piece of my own. Fortunately for me, at that time, I was discovering the music of a composer by the name of Kaija Saariaho. And I had learned from Kaija Saariaho how to get sounds out of the cello that sound a little bit like an electric guitar. And I was able to use some of these harsh sounds in order to create the nefarious landscape in the piece that you're about to hear. You might notice in the program notes, it says that nefarious is an evil twin. There is a good twin. It is a piece written for a violin called Invocation. I wrote it after Nefarious, and I wrote it as a prayer for absolution from the sins committed in the earlier work. Dr. Clark has programmed Dvorak's Song to the Moon on the concert this afternoon to serve that same purpose. With that, I will step aside and I will let us all listen to my friend, my colleague, Jamie Clark, perform the Nefarious. Thank you.
thanks again for your time, and we've been having a lot of fun with this Prokofiev Sonata, so I hope you have at least a fraction of as much fun that we're having. Thanks again for being here.